Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how we can create this beautiful battery charging animation in Microsoft PowerPoint, where you can see where a battery is charging and percentage shown at the top. So let's dive into the video to see how we can do this. Here I am at a new slide. First let me go to view to activate the guides. Now we'll go to insert, shapes, and I'll choose this rectangle. Draw it like this. Center it. Remove its outline. Right click over it. Go to format shape. And here from the format shape option, we are gonna click on this gradient fill. Let's change the colors. Click on this gradient stop. And choose this black color. Again, click on this gradient stop. Choose another tint of black color like this. From the type radial, choose linear, and in direction choose this direction. Let's put one more gradient stop over here. Go to colors and choose this one. Let me change its tint to a little bit white. Let's tweak it a little bit so that it looks good enough. Let's tweak this gradient stop as well, and I'm gonna choose this white tint, and there you go. I think this looks good now. Now press Ctrl and drag it down, leave it over here. I think that looks okay. Again, make a copy by pressing Ctrl and drag it up, make it smaller like this, and put it on the top like that. Let's go again to insert, choose shape, and make another rectangle like this. Remove its outline. Let's change its color as well. Go to gradient, and now we'll use a different color over here. Click on this gradient stop and choose this red color. Again, click over here and choose this color. This is perfect now. You can tweak it further. For the simplicity and making the video short, I'm satisfied with it. Let's change the background. Right click, go to format background, and click on gradient. Leave everything right from here, and change the background to, let's choose this blue, and choose type as radial. Now go to view and switch off the guides. That's it. Now you can see this looks perfect. Let's go to insert again and choose rectangle again and put it on like this. Turn off outline, right click, format shape, gradient, and let's tweak it to linear. Change its color to green and direction to this one. Let's put in one more stop over here, and this time I'm gonna choose another shade of green right over here. Let's choose one more distant, and I think this looks perfect now. Let's bring it down like this. In the text box, let's put in the battery percentage, change its color to white, increase the font size, cut it as we don't need on this particular slide, duplicate the slide, and put it right over here. Apply zoom animation over it, go to animation pane, and choose start with previous. Now on the second slide, make this rectangle larger so that it shows that the battery has been charged up to 80%. Now select both the slides, go to transitions, and click on morph transition. And let me show you how this works. Go to slideshow, click, and there you can see how beautifully it works. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. Please give it a thumbs up, and thanks for watching.